Well, I've got the telephoto lens on, but I don't know if you can see it, but that's canola growing in the distance. Now, that's a real long way away, that canola. But we've had canola coming up here in our property, which is quite some distance away. Let's see, let's get small again. Oops. Anyway, it's a long way away. It's a long way away, that canola, and I mean, if they're going to genetically engineer canola, I mean, how can they safely do it without it polluting the environment? I mean, I've had canola plants from those crops coming up in my property, which is a long, long way away. Yes, it's a long way away here. So if they start mixing with the wild radish and everything, I mean, what are we supposed to do? Those Monsanto type genes are going to be in the environment, aren't they? They are. They're going to be in the environment forever. They'll be mating with the wild radish, and they'll just be in the environment polluting the genetic pool and permanently, won't they? It's shocking. They shouldn't be allowed to do it. No one should be allowed to tinker like that. All for profit. Just for profit. Just to make some new sort of canola to make lots of money. That's all.